So a week after Kanye brings like 300 people to Wyoming, he stuffs 4 busloads full of people in Hollywood for the Kanye West Kid Cudi Kid C ghost. Of course, he didn't tell us where we're going. So at least this is more, I guess, regular for us. But this time it's still a mystery. For all we know, we're just going up the street. We're somewhere off of like Hollywood Boulevard and Cahuenga. So, hope my car is safe. We ended up at a ghost town looking place here in the middle of nowhere. It's almost like we're recreating the Wyoming trip from last week. It's a cool vibe. Looks like at least he's going to feed and get us drunk. A lot of people though. To free liquor. Liquor line is ridiculous and slow right now. So I'll just take 2 for now. I'll come back, take 2 more later. That's how we roll. Hennessy Black and Coke today.
Sometimes, yes, you can. But what's the cost of the car? You don't rap about it.
are. We're like in a little ghost town right now. But yo, we all stand on a hillside. And yo, that was pretty dope. Yeah, like a little pyrotechnic show going on right now. It's pretty fire, even though it was like super cold out in the valley right now. Like, totally, dude, we're in a valley.
What a chorus! Yeah,
that was pretty dope.
Cause the type shit that they couldn't make. Watch your fake. Even buzzing thought they wasn't, huh? Tell all your kin folk and cousin, huh? This is the package you order, huh? Beautiful man, the sun is horrified. The scars are on